You build it?
Yeah, I'm building a pond. See? It's
a pond. Wow. It's a small pool.
Yeah, I'm building a big water pond.
Amazing. But it looks like you're doing a renovation or something, like remove the spikes.
Well, Daddy, I can have some.
Okay. Mommy, say hello. Building the house. Oh, this is amazing water. This is so amazing. Take a look around. This is a very, very big beach. So this is intersection of the two seas. If we go in that side, there we will see that it's like the color of the water is different. And one side is more windy, the other side is more light float. So, and that's why it's so favorite places for the windsurfers, because you can be at the same times on the two sides. When you need to rest, you go in on one side. When you need like a high speed, you're taking the other side. It looks like it's some kind of competition is happening here, because it's so many people here that's doing the windsurfing. Wow, take a look how fast they are.